Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon to you all for this T20 between the Heat and the Stars. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon, everyone. The clouds are closing, but the radar says we're likely to miss any rain. We'll have to wait and see. Hard to say which is the best option here. My gut instinct would be to bat first.
Have to agree with you there, James. Should be a good one. Over now to the captains for the toss.
And we're just about to get underway. Time for the first ball.
Gets off the mark with a four from the first ball. Good shot. Super shot. End of the over. Going with pace now.
The captain is going with pace.
And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
Short and punched away. swing and a miss.
Reasonably good over there. Yep. It's in the air. Super stuff there. One bounce, four runs.
Waiting.
Gave a few too many away in that over. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the fig tree end.
What a shot!
That's a no ball. Overdid it on that delivery.
Free hit coming up. The Battle want to make good use of this opportunity.
Wait.
Good ball, and limits the impact of the no ball. Good shot.
Yeah.
Give away a bit too much there. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end.
They'll get one there.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered.
Needs to bowl that again. It's a wide. That goes sailing into the crowd. Needs to be on target.
Yep. Catch it.
That's a huge shot. 50 up for the two in the middle here. Good partnership forming. She found the rope with that one. Four runs.
Yeah. Keep it.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. Bit expensive in that one. Five fielders are now able to be moved outside the circle.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yeah! Keep it!
And they get through for one.
Keaton.
Reasonably good over there.
That's right off the meat of the bat. Nice shot, that one.
Not too bad from either side there.
What a shot!
And that's 50.
Is under it.
The Stars will be extremely happy with how that over went. Villani is the new batter at the non-striker's end. Villani is about to face their first ball.
Yep, catch it.
Off the mark with a six. Great start.
Kerr, the left-arm orthodox bowler, is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end.
Waiting. Wait on.
It's in the air.
Yeah! Oh, great catch. Quick reaction and takes it.
And it's probably back to the batting team. Call out for six.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
The bowler won't like that one bit.
Kerr getting a wicket in that over, really great bowling. Did she get any bat on that?
That's an important wicket. And they get through for one.
Edges it.
Ooh. Oh, yeah.
Just a lack of concentration there. good over, bowling really well there.
Great timing, right off the meat of the bat. It's a shame to miss out on 50, but this has been a good performance regardless.
The batsman departs, call out for 47. The batting team are now 4 for 119.
King is the new batter at the non-striker's end.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Wait.
Really good over there, takes the wicket and keeps it tight.
Yes.
Missed time that one.
They get a single.
King is getting ready to face the next ball. Ooh. Oh, well bowled.
Yes!
That's edged. A well fielded, really good work out there.
One more to the score.
No getting past that fielder. Another run added to the score.
Yes, that's
no ball, just overstepping the line there.
Oh, superbly hit. That'll hurt the bowler's confidence. Free hit coming up. The batter will want to make good use of this opportunity.
Yes.
The batsmen were kept rather quiet in that over. That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. Yeah! That's just giving your wicket away.
The batsman making a long walk back to pavilion. Caught behind for 16.
Osborne, the new batsman, and there's a big task ahead of them to steady this innings.
Seemed out of reach, but the umpire doesn't signal why.
Yep.
Clears the fielder, clears everything. Six. Nothing hard about that one. Easy catch.
The flag part of the field caught out for 8. The batting team are now 6-1 over there. 45.
King, the new batsman, and there's a big task ahead of them to steady this innings.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Strong appeal. That looked really close.
Ooh. Beaten all ends up. They all go up for an LBW shout. Maybe it's done a bit too much.
Two quick wickets really putting the pressure on.
That's a really disappointing innings. Out for a duck.
Plays that nicely along the ground. Good work in the field there. The bowler won't like that one bit. The wicket in their last over now means they just need one to reach a 5-wicket haul.
Big throw there, and it's on target. Edged.
That was a great over. Great shot, got hold of it and sends it for six. That's run away to the boundary. What a shot! Six!
The Heat with a big breakthrough there. Could we be seeing the tide start to turn here? King, the new batsman, and there's a big task ahead of them to steady this innings. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end. And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Yeah! Catch it!
Perfect technique and placement.
Nice work behind the stumps.
Whoa, where was that going? Called a wide.
Yes.
Along the ground. Hold nice it. Save there.
For all the way.
No getting past that fielder. End of an expensive over.
totally ineffective with a slower ball. Smash for six. Didn't quite make it to the rope. One bounce and four. They take a single.
Yeah. Bowling.
We've got a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Good to be back. I enjoyed that innings, saw some nice shots with some very powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here.
I think both teams will think they're in with a shot here. Will be a thrilling chase. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end.
Mark with a six. Great start.
Yes.
Hey! That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. Well, that looked very close. Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Yes.
That's four. Nice shot. Beaten all ends up.
The batting is on increase. Bold, for seven. The batting team are now 1-11.
No shot on offer for that one.
Huge shot to get off the mark there. Great shot. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yes.
Solid stroke there for four. Ran well there. Get two.
Wait. Yes.
Run saved with that effort.
That's quite a good over.
Finds the edge, and it's taken. Good catch.
The player's part of the field, call out for 11. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 4.
Should be close. One more to the score.
Yeah.
That's huge. Great shot. Few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket.
Furling, the pace bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end.
Superb timing. She was playing all around that. What a delivery. What a good shot.
Wait.
That's out. Good reflexes by the bowler.
The batsman departs. Call out for 4. The batting team are now on 4 for 45.
Harris is the new batsman.
They'll be happy with that over.
Edged.
the rope with ease. She gets six.
Gave a few too many away in that over.
Yeah.
Safely plays that along the ground. Another run added.
Wait.
Tremendous stroke.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. Osborne to come back on again.
Plays it nicely along the ground. Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Waiting.
Nice shot.
End of the over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Wait.
Along the ground.
Thank you.
what a catch! That looked headed for six, but the fielder has pulled off a stunning catch.
Batsman making a long walk back to pavilion. Call out for 13.
Bit of a task for the new batter here. She'll be trying to get this innings back on track after the steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
No point putting the pads on. Two in a row. Kerr, the new batsman, and there's a big task ahead of them to steady this innings.
The worst possible time to be coming into bat. The bowler's on a hat-trick. Sensational hat-trick, well-deserved. Huge shot to get off the mark there.
Great shot. Four runs.
That spun miles.
Give away a bit too much there. She'll get off the mark with that stroke.
Wait.
Played that along the ground.
Fielders taken entirely out of contention here, go sailing over their heads.
Not too bad from either side there. The right armour is coming into the attack from the fig tree end.
Yeah, Pat.
gone. What a stunning delivery.
Bit of a task for the new batter here. She'll be trying to get this innings back on track after the steady flow of wickets in recent overs. Going all the way. Six big runs.
Ends that over.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. Umpire quick to reject that appeal. They've only got one use of review, so they must be confident.
Missing. Tough call, but well worth asking the question.
Umpire totally ignoring that appeal.
Wait.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on. Quite a wide ball there.
Did she manage to get back in time? I think she'll be safe. Oh, great bowling. King takes their first T20 wicket.
Bit of a task for the new batter here. She'll be trying to get this innings back on track after the steady flow of wickets in recent overs. One more to the score.
Stars have sealed the deal here, winning the match by 106 runs.